What an eventful weekend. First, we went to a new club, and to be honest, this one was kind of mid. It'll probably be like the last one I go to until Halloween or something. We were there for probably like an hour and then I just wanted to go home. It looked cool. I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention. They had this horrible band outside that were called the Baby Goats, and they had like a table full of like merch and stuff, and they had free stickers. So I like grabbed a sticker and I put it on my phone case, just like I couldn't even see it because it was dark and everything. And I woke up in the morning and I looked at it and I was like, this sticker's gross. Why is it on my phone? So then I took it off. Baby Goats, sorry, you're not that good. I'm kidding. They were all right. I wasn't even really paying attention to them. And then the next day we were having a pizza night with my friends. So I made pizza dough.
So I got my dough.
Check this out.
Pizza dough. And then I got the pizza stone.
And I drove to my friend's house. And then I spent 20 minutes driving around my friend's house trying to find parking. There wasn't any. So I had to drive a half a mile away, park my car on a random side street, and then walk a half a mile at like 10 p.m. in downtown LA holding pizza dough. The whole time I thought I was just going to be robbed and somebody would take my dough. Anyway, I made it to her house and then I made the pizza. And I cooked in somebody else's oven. So it was like, I don't really know how their oven works the same as my oven. So honestly, the pizza didn't really turn out as good as it usually does. But my friend who has celiac disease ate a bunch of pieces. And if you don't know anything about celiac, you're not allowed to have flour. If you know things about pizza dough, it's basically all flour. So either my pizza was really good or she just has a death wish. And then we decided to do karaoke. And lo and behold, every woman there was like great at singing. Like I went up and I did Family Ties.
Good job, Owen.
And then I came back, and then one by one, they all just gave Grammy nominated performances. Back up and I like screamed. And I know I'm not good at singing, it's just fun to sing, but when like other people are there and they can sing, then I was like, what am I doing? I'm just yelling, what am I doing? So that part was kind of embarrassing, but you know, you live and you learn.
God didn't make
great weekend. Are there any controversial things I can talk about really quick? No, there aren't. Have a great week.